I'm devastated.
If you wanna know what the real deal about